Okay. I'm picking up this game where I left off. Welcome to the broadcast.
Oracle, we've got another problem.
What now? Two-Face? Riddler? Some kind of giant Joker robot?
Unfortunately, nothing that simple. I'm at the main sewer junction, and it appears to be polluted with Titan. Why? What's he doing now?
I'll look into it.
I destroyed it. Uh-oh.
I miss.
Where to go from here? Yeah. Oh, that way. Can I please destroy it? Thank you. go.
The Titan water seems to be corrosive, but it shouldn't trouble the suit. What have you found out?
I'm not sure you're ready for this.
No, but go ahead.
Joker's pumping all the waste product from the Titan process into that chamber. It acts as a kind of natural storage tank. Once it's full, it releases the water into the Gotham River. Normally, it's safe, but...
But this time it's full of Titan. How do I stop it?
I'm working on it.
Welcome everyone in the party. I hope you enjoy the stream. That up, there we go.
What have you been doing with your time?
I didn't see that.
According to the plans I have on file, there are three control rooms. The first is directly above you.
I'll shut them all down.
What will happen if this Titan stuff reaches Gotham?
It won't reach Gotham.
Sorry about the detective mode. It's part of the game.
No. Everyone knows.
Don't you talk about her. I'll kill you, you understand?
You seen what that Titan stuff does to people? It turns them into monsters.
But my mom.
I need to do this. Bye-bye. Now, how do I get over there? I need to remember. There we go. That was too far away. Hey. Cool. You're done.
Can you hear me? Oh, for the love of... I suppose that's you in there, Bat. Well, enjoy it while you can. These caves will be your tomb.
Thank you. Okay. Okay, those are... That's what... I can't break that. Pow! Into the wall. Let's go.
Down there with you, making you all look like fools.
Oh, I thought I was locked on for a second. There we go. This is where... Okay, I need to go that way or that way. Okay. Up we go.
This cave's gonna be the bat's tomb.
Unfortunately, I can't throw it from here.
If you don't stop him from getting to the control room, then I'll personally feed you to one of my these plants. I think it's...
I get it. He's pissed at Batman. What's new?
What the hell is this thing?
Found one of Batman's toys. He's here!
Find him standing around looking in a hole.
Move! Hold up! I'm coming with you!
Aw, dang. Okay.
I'm too old to be stuck down in a stinking cave underground. Why'd I get mixed up in this?
There we go.
Batman? Haven't you noticed that someone's missing down there?
You heard the boss! Found him! Man down! Over here! Do you hear me? Wake up! I'm doing this! What's going on? Shut up and keep looking. Leave him here. Spread out and find that bat. Hold up, hold up. I'm coming with you.
Oh, that's a bad idea. So fast.
Okay, I'll go check it out. One of you better be watching my back.
I'm dead.
Hey, get off me!
Can I not? Really? Was there more people than what I saw?
Oh, okay, isn't that sure. Cute? Little bats asleep.
Dang.
Come on, bat.
Check the timesheets. I saw there were more of you at the beginning of the day.
You heard Joker. Joker was right. I found someone.
Come on, wake up. Damn it, he's out cold.
What are we gonna do now?
We gotta find him or we're next. You hear me?
Batman, you hear me? Show yourself!
Hold up, hold up, I'm coming with you.
Oh, is someone missing? I keep losing count.
You heard Joker!
Got another man down over here! Come on, wake up! Damn it, he's out cold. What are we gonna do? Shut up and keep looking. Leave him here. Spread out and find the bat. Wait up. I'll watch your back.
Haven't you found him? What's keeping you? He's down there. I know it. You know it. So just do it.
Hey. Can't rush this stuff at all.
This place makes weird noises. I can't tell what's what. What are you doing? Ah!
Where's the other guy? Over there.
Bust me out of Blackgate to send me under...
Hey, get off me! Ah!
Hey,
shut up! I'm gonna kill you!
He's here!
Let's see something. Let's try this. This might work, this might not work. I doubt it, because of how high this is. And this might not work, but it's with the gun. What's the shot?
Haven't you found him? What's keeping you? He's down there. I know it. You know it. So just do it!
Right there. Right there.
We got all bases covered. We're good. I know we're good.
One person left. There is.
Man down! Man down! What are you doing? I need help! No way. You're on your own.
I bet you can't wait to get out of there. Feel the warmth. have shine on your face. Well, good luck. I'm betting on the Dork Knight.
I'm losing it.
Go.
He's stringing you up like a cheap puppet show. Find him!
Goodbye.
I
win.
Wanted the bat stopped. No one listened. It's like you don't want an outbreak of types of hands to you ladies climbing over Gotham.
Oh, I could have blown this out and knocked some people. Okay.
Please, cut me down!
Hello, person that commented in the chat. Boom. Let's get that while I'm here. And no, before anyone asks, I covered this last time. I'm not going to 100% this game. That wasn't the objective. There we go.
The island changed little over the years. Its reputation was in tatters, but I vowed to fix it. As the buildings were rebuilt, I saw the future. A bright, wonderful future.
Nothing here, except for that. Yeah, I've played this game twice, and I've 100% it each and every time. There we go.
That's the first pump disabled.
Great. Only two more to find.
I'm playing this as the title says. This is my tribute to Kevin Conroy, the best Batman. One of the best Batmans to ever do it. I'm gonna get me my last health power up. Boom. Extra defense. Can you imagine going through the game without any of the health power-ups and just go in? Can you just imagine?
What the hell happened to the-
It's the bat!
Hi. Open door.
I said stop, but you let it through. Try harder, or I'll...
Okay.
I'll hurt you badly.
But yeah, I'll get what I can, but I'm not gonna attempt to get all of them. All the, trophies or riddles or whatever. I'm not going to try doing that, but I'll grab what I can. Because, hey, experience is experience. Thank you.
Then what?
Held him upside down and beat the crap out of him. Gotta be the best.
Pay up?
Nah, he's spinning on the track.
What? You let him get away with it?
Do I look like an idiot? I found out he had no cash.
Patient interview. What?
I cut out his kidneys, his liver, a few other bits that I don't know the name of, and sold him on the street. Some rich guy's probably walking around with him in him as we speak.
And people just buy stuff like that.
He's making you look stupid.
You're mine. Bop.
But it is not why I put you down there.
I win. Took a little more hits than necessary, but I win.
Oracle, that's the second pump shut off.
Just one more to go.
That's pump 3 disabled. I'm going to head back up to the surface and track down Ivy.
Get in touch if you need anything.
Now I got him. Considering the last two times I played it, I was on the hard difficulty, so this is kind of a easy from on normal. Whoop! Oh, I missed because no one was nearby. But yeah, that was the difficulty I would play on, would be on hard. There we go.
New brick, metal and paint covered old wounds. Fresh blood was injected into the body.
Oh, okay.
Bright new
minds. I remember. You have to do that, huh?
And all swore to uphold our promises. We all knew we were the ones to fix this city. And the city would thank us.
Ha ha ha, Tony Tiger, ha ha ha. Funny with the jokes. Well, Well, I'm already, how should I put
Ivy's
this?
Ivy's getting stronger.
Having that.
I need to stop her now.
I think she's still in the gardens where you left her, but she'll be in control of it now. You'll be walking into a trap.
That's what she thinks.
The easiest way is to go this way.
This island belongs to me now.
Bam. There's that one. Yeah. Another achievement. Or not achievement. Level up for upgrades. Let's do combo. Let's do this one. I should have had that one done a long time ago though, to be honest. It's still locked, cool.
What do you think you can do, Batman? I am everywhere. My babies know your every move. You and your kind are arrogant enough to think you can destroy us. You will fail, and we will become the most powerful force on the planet. You're just delaying the inevitable.
Take patient interview 20. Your career is more interesting than I originally believed. When Project Titan is operational, I believe Joker will be the perfect test subject. Good afternoon. Today I thought I'd skip back to our previous conversations about your family.
Of course. I was born in a small fishing village. I always wanted to join the circus, but my father wouldn't really let me enter the living. My father was a cop.
I messed up.
Was a mob.
That's it. What are you scared of?
Scared?
Yes, scared.
Alright. Alright, okay, sure.
What if
I messed up really badly.
It hurts too much.
Let's take this. There you go, boom. Whew. And I am uploading the stream from yesterday to my YouTube channel. It said, when I was exporting, it said exporting 6 days, so it might, because of how long this was, my yesterday one, it might take 6 days to do. 7 hours. No. Stop. I know, right?
You will pay, Batman, for hurting my babies.
Oh, God. Does she ever stop going on about those bastards?
When I finish with Batman, I'll be coming after you, Joker.
Will you really? Well, that's gratitude, isn't it? You give them presents, experimental chemicals, and nice costumes, and they still turn on you. Well, lucky it was. I got an army, a city-sized dose of Titan, and a bag of... Come and find me when you're done with that ring.
Ooh, it'll be fun. Do you give me wine?
Let it explode. That still hit me, excuse you? No. Where? Ow? Where? Oh, that's gonna do it. Where was that coming from? I wasn't paying attention. Fantastic.
Hey, someone help Bat Baby up off the floor.
Wasn't paying attention. That's my fault. Okay, so I can't use that side. Cool.
You will pay, Batman, for hurting my baby. When I finish with Batman, I'll be coming after you, Joker.
Will you really? Well, that's gratitude, isn't it? You give them presents, experimental chemicals, and nice costumes, and they still turn on you. Well, good luck, Emperor. I have an army, a city-sized dose of Titan, a bag of meat. Come and find me when you're done with that ring.
I thought I made them easy to find. I guess not.
These are the private notes of Dr. Young. Titan is a success. Even my funding worries have been solved after the unexpected donations from Mr. White. Joker has also shown a remarkable
interest in the
possibility
of a cure. It's rude to keep a girl waiting that long.
Once the protein bonding process is finalized, I will...
Dr. Young, you ready?
There we go. He's
sleep.
So yeah, this stream isn't gonna be as long. It's gonna be as long as until I can finish this game.
Well, if you insist, I'm just outside, okay?
So is he here? Did your ex arrive?
Yes, I must say progressing more rapidly than I expected. But enough of that. Let's talk about you.
Let's talk more about your Titan project.
My what?
How do I know you have babies? I want you to believe a lucky guess.
Okay, where am I going? Oh, I went in the wrong building. Haha. That's enough on my part. Yeah, I went to the mansion. Oops. Wrong building. Luckily, I checked. Before I got too far into this building. I gotta go that way. Yep.
So you're here at last. Do you like what I've done with the place? My babies are growing, Batman. Come and see.
So I wonder if you never destroy them and just let them pop off, what happens? Like, I've always destroyed these. Like, always have. That actually hit me. Cool.
Are you hungry, my poor babies? Eat and roast.
Okay, so I have to go that way.
Wrong. Are you ready for me? Do you think you can handle me? I'm waiting in here. Come to me.
Oh, I missed this. It was against the wall, huh? There you go, boom. I don't have to worry about it.
I'm just through here, waiting for you.
I already got that. Cool, cool.
I've got myself a little security, Batman. They'll just die if anything happens to me.
There we go, boom. Moving on.
Cell.
I was a fool. I thought the plants were in pain. Now I realize they were evolving, growing stronger.
Yay! I hate this boss fight. No matter how many times I do it, I hate it.
I will crush you like the insect you are.
Oh, I'm messing up so hard.
Ah!
Yeah, I hate this boss fight. Ow.
Give in to a more powerful force, Batman.
My plans will enjoy.
You're dead and buried, darling.
Yeah.
Give in to a more powerful force, Batman. I am stronger than you, little man.
There we go. Ow, trade off. Huh?
Feeling the pressure.
I made that. That's stupid. I did get those extra armor. Okay, one more time, guys.
Precious
Gotham
shreds.
There we go.
From the evil bat. Ha ha ha!
The hurt me.
Oh, goodbye.
You cannot beat Mother Nature, but she can destroy you.
Ow, ow, ow.
I need help here, boys. Save me from the evil bat.
Yes, I did it.
I did it, Potter. I'm just gonna grab the last melee, boom, because this is all I'm doing. There is a lot of stuff I need to get, but I'm not doing those right now.
Trying to defeat my challenges.
anymore. You don't want to miss it. So get your ass over to the cell block, or you'll miss your final surprise. Yeah.
Throw the lunatic. I didn't get to see the... Get off me. Time to end this, right? Funny thing. But this would have been a one shot. It would have been literally 8 hours. Cause I know once I walk through here, I can't go back. I already know that.
Guest list only. If your name's not on the list, you ain't going in. Let's see, A, that's not right. B, Bane. Ah, here it is, Batman. Hey, looks like you're the guest of honor. Give him a big welcome, guys.
I get jumped by all these guys, that would be hilarious. Here we go. Huh, interesting.
Are you excited, Bats? I mean, we've been building up to this point all night. Don't tell me you've not been looking forward to it. I know I have. Surprise! Everyone always said I should be in television. You don't want to miss this, really. It'll be a blast. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4.
I wonder, could you have died from that? I wonder. There we go.
Why didn't you stop Batman? Me? It was your plan, you goofy clown. I'm sending you back to the ventriloquist where you belong. You had to spoil everything, didn't you? Beating up Bane, feeding Scarecrow to Croc, slapping around Harley, my hobby, by the way, and ruining all my lovely venom plants.
It's over, Joker.
Over? Why, my dear delusional Dark Knight, it hasn't even begun.
Yay! I hate this. Already. Ow! Okay. Go! out of the way.
Deserve a prize. Your old pal, Commissioner Gordon. Say, he looks all run down. Let's pep him up. No!
Batman! Get away!
Here we go. We're gonna have some fun now, kiddies. You're trying to resist the change. That's not fair. Come on, get in. So, you wanna play hardball, bats, do ya? Your call.
Pickle, pickle.
No. Oh, you're ruining my big night. Months of planning down the crapper. I just wanted to bring down your grim facade and for once let you see the world as I see it, giggling in a corner and bleeding. But you've denied me even that. I have nothing to live for.
Asylum remains
under lockdown, its staff at the mercy of the rampaging inmates. Just 10 minutes ago, we received this taped message.
Greetings, Gotham! Joker here! Arkham is mine! So now at least hands are told onto the streets of Gotham. But first, direct your eyes to the rooftops and witness the final destruction of your dear Dark Knight.
We've been circling the tower since the... Wait! There! Joker is making his move!
I remember how to do this now.
Run to him!
I remember how to beat him up now. Yay!
Give me your best shot, Bats! You'll lose, and everyone will see.
Run away!
Time out, Bats! My people.
You're gonna bleed.
was that round?
Go, one more time. With the health I have, I have little hope.
Bring it on! Think you can beat me? Don't make me laugh! Back in a second. That's... Give him a kicking for me, boys! I'm bored of him. Mind your head, Matt! I think that was my route! Don't say that!
What hit me? You're gonna bleed, man!
Aw, that guy. Dang it! I didn't think it was that close.
Tonight, Gotham, I have defeated your dear Dark Knight.
Do I have to do all over again?
Let's get ready to tango! It won't kill you to smile.
Ow.
In you come, boys. I've softened them up for you. Look out! So, Mr. Referee, how was that round? What? He's up!
I thought I could knock that guy out. That's so annoying.
I think it's a unanimous decision.
Nope.
I am the greatest.
Got rid of you! Why am I having so much issues now?
Come in, boys! Knock him out of it! I've got a city to address. I'll give you something for the morning, you Gotham! This won't stop me!
Got you. Let's go. Boom.
when I get out of this.
I'm going to rip your...
Give me a bet, shark bats.
Run away!
I can't afford
you. You'll lose, and everyone will see.
Oh my god. Okay. Run!
I'm out, bats! My people need. In you come, boys! Tear him a new one for me! Just mind your head, bats! Oh, Mr. How was that round of me? What? He's up!
Ow, ow, ow.
You gotta stick this for your freaking sake. You want something else?
Explosion, explosive gel to the face.
Dad, thank God. I was so worried.
I'm fine, Barbara. The GCPD finally has control of the asylum.
Doctors are treating the injured, but it looks like it'll take some time. All super criminals are back in custody. Quite a mess in there. And the venom-enhanced inmates are returning to normal. Though for some, the process can be quite painful.
Dad, how are you doing?
I'll survive. See you tonight, Barbara. Shame about your car. Can I give you a ride?
Thanks, Jim, but I have one on the way.
Get some rest. You deserve it.
The Second National Bank was just robbed by Harvey Dent, a.k.a. Tuesday.
Stay safe, Jim.
Two officers down. The suspect is clean.
Ow! Stretching. Once the credits are over, the stream will be over. This one will also be uploaded to my YouTube channel, but it won't appear until after I know part one, or not part one, but the first stream shows up over there.